I really appreciate how most of these tools feel like a game, but really you're like embedding knowledge into them and testing content. So sort of like a way of like, I don't know if tricking your students, but hooking them and actually helping them learn content. I think it creates an atmosphere of like joy in the classroom and it increases collaboration. As a teacher, it challenges me to expand the type of questions I'm going to ask. So, thanks, Madar.